major disappointment for Hanna. That aerial maneuver at the bottom killed her.
Barkey is celebrating at the top of the course. Ann Battelle hit her prime when she was 30 years old. World champion, World Cup champion, she's done it all.
Steve, her fourth Olympic competition, she has nothing to lose. She hasn't won a medal in any Olympics. It's time to get take care of business for Ann Battelle. Aggressive through the top. Heli X, beautiful jump. A huge maneuver, a Heli X. That was a helicopter with position. Crank it through the middle section. Her knees are blowing apart a little bit. She'll get deducted on her turns because the judges want to see those knee pads, those red knee pads, stay together. The feet have to stay together. A double twister spread about the same as Hanna Hardaway's. A little bit weak on the second twister. Nevertheless, motoring through the finish and showing some good control. 35.80 for speed.
Ann Battelle, 130 World Cup starts in the repertoire from Louisville, Colorado. Gets a hug from her teammate. This is just a huge final. The crowd is massive.
Coming in the top air, look at that. It's like smoke in the background at a concert. The snow's flying around, nice and soft, dry Utah snow. There's the Heli X. Almost doesn't land it too solid, but she's so strong and experienced, she knows that she just had to throw her foot out there. Great, get that edge stuck in the snow, controls it through the middle, and then hits the bottom air. Sets up nice. She looks ahead, and watch this. A little bit weak on that second twister, and just like Hanna, Steve, that's going to kill her on the scores because that's really close to the judges.
Shannon Barkey runs over to hug her teammate Ann Battelle. They're hoping to be standing together on the podium. And here we go. Here comes the scores for Battelle. Oh, they're not as high as we think. Oh, she's into sixth place, Trace.
Sixth place.
Sixth place.
Big disappointment.